Hey, what's up, guys? MacAttack 29,000 back here. What I'm going to show you is I'm going to show you how to get invisible arms. Now, first, what you're gonna do is, now look, guys. I didn't know until my friend BeastKiller2284 showed me. So I didn't know until he showed me. So give a shout out to him. He does not have a channel, sadly, but still like him. He's really popular. And he is in the party with me. He just does not have a mic. So let's go on. So first, it's pretty simple. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna head on to the clothes shop. Okay, so once you get to the clothes shop, what you're gonna wanna do, so now I'm here. So once you get to the clothes shop, what you're gonna wanna do is, you're gonna wanna go up to the lady, right here where it's outfits. What I did was I was really sad to do it, and I really don't have any money, so I'm really going out of my way and looking for some modders. If anybody out there is a modder and you would be really, really, really delighted to give me some money, I would really, really, really appreciate that. And something in some day or some, like, some point in time, something will return. You will get something back. But I do not have any money, so for 10 PSN card, 20 PSN card, no, I'm so sorry, but I do not have any money. Anyway, let's go. So what you're gonna wanna do is, you're gonna wanna go over here. I sold my bike to do this, so I had to sell something. So you wanna go to flight suits. You're gonna wanna buy the black flight suit. So once you buy that, you wanna equip that. So now, then what you're gonna wanna do, you wanna go into your interaction menu. You wanna go to inventory, accessories, and then what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna go to earrings. No, I'm so sorry. Oh yeah, that is right. So once you go to earrings, you wanna go to gloves. Nope, I messed it up. We gotta do it again. Oh, yup, I'm so sorry. Okay. So what you're gonna do, go to that, no, that, then, inventory accessories, go to earrings, and then gloves. And then once you get your gloves, that will do that. So there we go. And if you didn't notice, here's my boy Beast right outside. Yeah, he's one of my best friends. So what I'm gonna do is, yeah, he's level, wait, what level are you on, Beast? 152, so shout out to him. He's pretty cool. He's one of my best friends. Besides my other one, if my other one, my other best friend sees his video, I don't know what he would do. Like, he will get so mad. Hey, you're my best friend. I don't know why he would do that, but he's just crazy. So, my other friend has a channel too. His channel is XXKingGamer05XX, so check him out. He's pretty good. He's pretty lonely. He doesn't really have no views, and I have no views. So maybe you can press that subscribe button and give me some comments below and like it and show me what you think. And from now on, I'll just gameplay. So now I'm gonna try to put a suit on under this, if I can. Get my, okay, so go here. Okay, get this. I want this now. Get the flight suits. Where is it? Oh, your hair is. Accessories. And he knows another glitch, so I don't know. I'll put this in my broadcast. Yeah, I'll put it in my broadcast. So, hey Beast, how do you get invisible arms on another outfit? It won't let me. Confuser now. How do you do that? No, I'm asking him. So you gotta show me how to do that, bro. I'm just gonna try to go to tops. You don't know. Then how did you get it, like, for yours? If you don't know. Keep texting me. How do you get it for yours if you don't know? Oh, look at those jeans. Don't give me a pair of these jeans. Just because. Oh, that's funny. Oh, shoot. It's like, you know what I mean? Why not? If I can't find any other jeans. These look nice. I might get these. Yeah, so what? So I found them. These look nice too. I should get these. Alrighty. Whoa, okay. So now, I'm just gonna try and, you know, just try to get this situated. White suits down. I'm gonna flip that. Maybe, yes, maybe. Right there. See, it keeps doing that. Why does it keep doing that? Oh, there we go. I just did it. So, there we go, guys. Wow. Oh, man. So, gotta put my gloves back on. Oh, you can even do it without gloves, huh? Look at that. So, I know how to do that now. Rockin' on, rockin', 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 rockin'. Yeah. All right, I want to see if I can do it with, no, I don't want to do it with that one. Yeah, this one, I'm going to do it with this one. So, will this even work? Get a hat? No, get a hat. Don't mind them masks. Those are old masks. Whoa, seen that, huh? oh yeah, I forgot. It's gonna be in helmets. Wait, where'd it go? Do I gotta do it all over again? Ah. No. Maybe if I... Yo, I'm getting so aggravated trying this. Okay. One more time for you guys. Flight suits. This one. So guys, I see what you gotta do now. You have to go in there, and so like when you have, all right, I'm about to show y'all how to do it, because I just understand it. So when you got this, and then as soon as you put your earrings on, and you click, and you go back to that, you gotta go back to it, and then you gotta change like the clothes that you had when you put on the earrings. And then go to the helmet and then get your gloves and then put the gloves on. But now what I'm about to do is I'm about to change the suit. So, oh, so now I get it, guys. Change my suit. Now, real quick, guys, and then my friend is—he's gonna show you his glitch. So, yeah. Maybe I can do this right. Nope, huh? Messed it up. Let's just leave it at this, guys. Take this helmet off. Yeah, this one. Now to change the pants. All right, guys, we're all good. The sexy man just went, all right, let's go, guys. All right, let's do this glitch. All right, I'll follow you. You go. I'll follow you. I'll follow you. Better go, beast. This car's fast. All right, I'll just go with you. Your paws, bro. Oh, Lord. Now. I'll put two more glitches in this, guys. Come on, Beefs, it's been 15 minutes. We gotta hurry. It's supposed to be at least, like, I don't know. Like, come on. Hold up. Wait, like on Mount Chiliad? Mount Chiliad? Here, send me the text. Mount Chiliad, bro? That's messed up. I can get in your car if you come over here. They make me happy! I'm just playing. Arr. Superman! Oh, shoot. No! Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm just playing. I just committed a robbery. Come on, bro. I swear, you keep pausing, bro. This is what happened to you. All right, stop. Let's go. Let's find out where he's going, guys. See? I knew it. It's from Mount Chiliad. It's that ghost. No. I don't mess with it. It's old, bro. It's old, and I've seen it before. You can go with your, you can go yourself, bro. You know, I'll follow you. Yup, I'll follow you. But I want my own car. What the heck? I freaking shot him. Hold up, bro. Let me get my car first. What you looking at?
Hello.
This is Morse
321.
I can do that. I know you can do that. Yo, go yourself.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Oh, shoot, bro.
I'll bring it by.
Oh, God. Oh, shoot. Oh, God. Let's go. I got the destination, too. Let's go. I bet you I'll beat you there. Barely. I cannot see. I'm legally blind. Yeah. It's peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time. Whale, 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 whale. Peanut butter jelly with a baseball bat. Peanut butter. It's President Obama, United States of America. It's President Obama, United States of America. I'm telling you, mother, you better get on track. It's President Obama, United States. No, I can do a way better impression of that. It's President Obama. It's President Obama. United States of America. It's President Obama. It's the President Obama. It's President Obama. Yes. United States of America. Of the 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 United States of America. You are sentenced to life. Oh, dang, I crash a lot.
The sunrise and sets and those mountains. And I'm here with you playing this music. It's like a soul sweatshop in here. Mama Greer's skin and a song for you, baby. with a load here. I'm fully loaded, and I'm putting it down for you, baby. It's too short to have sorrow. If you're sad today...
Yo, where's you at? What, my car faster than is in Torno? Come on, bro. So guys, as you can see, oh, that drift though. Oh shoot, it said that was a nice drift though. All right, so guys, as you can see, I'm beating Beast. As you can see, he's all the way back there. He's trying not to crash, but I'm trying to win, so. He's probably not trying to crash. I don't know. Oh God. Whoa! Guys, oh my gosh, that would have been a crazy, slick, I don't know, oh my God, that would have been crazy. Superman love. Yeah, man love. Yeah. Hold up, it's not the place that I think it is, right? Is it the Mystery Shack that we went to last time? Is it the Mystery Shack? The Mystery Shack, Sanford Pines. My little brother watches that stuff. Oh, that's funny. Mystery Shack. It's Scooby-Doo. It's Scooby. Scooby-Doo, where are you? Alright. Whoa. No, I'm not ready. She wasn't. I'm not ready. Skirt. Oh, man. Wow. He went to Superman. Bro, what are we doing? Like, what is down here? So I gotta go up. No. Okay, so I gotta go up here. No. Let's go try this. Oh, Beast, what happened to your car? My car can't take this high altitude. Beast, I'm sitting here sliding down. Sliding on down to the cherry tree, yeah. Sliding on down to the cherry tree. Beast, we can't do it no more. It's dark. See, this is why I didn't want to do it. You don't listen. You numbskull. No, I just got up here. I don't want to die now. Isn't it like right there? Over here? I'm pretty sure, right? Pretty sure. Like it's like you're right here and it's right there, over there. Or is it like you stay right here and you look at it and you scope and it's over there? Or is it supposed to be right here where I'm standing at? Oh my God, Beast, you gotta watch out for this ledge. I'm all the way up here. You should have still had your Zentorno. What happened to your Zentorno, bro? Bro, this is awesome up here. Oh, there's a freaking parachute up here. It must be really high up here. Of course I'm gonna go out in my car and get the parachute, duh. Whoa! 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 Oh my gosh, that's where we were last time. Whoa, this is high. This is insanely high. Stop. You're right by me. Stop. Okay, right there, right there, right there, right there, right there, right there. Stop. Get out, get out, get out, get out. Or is this right here? Like, I don't know if this is the part where, like, she usually is. So I'm gonna get out. I don't know. But, bro, I took the parachute. This is nice. Like, a little nice scoping area. Yo, look how high we are, bro. Just forget to jump off. Yo, I want to go check out over here, my bad. I'm going to go check out over here. Be like, oh shoot. Whoa, it's even, wow, I'm going to check on the other side. Oh, there's like a little ledge right there. It would be cool if, wait, how did you die? Did you fall? You fell, bro. Did you fall? I'm gonna die with you. No, I didn't literally mean it. Ow. Ow, whoa. It's not possible for me to get all the way back up there. So, vominos. Yum! Pow! Pew! Pow! Pow! I'm gonna send an airstrike to kill you. I'm just lit. Bro, I need you to come and get my car and pick me up if you can. Because this is insane. This is insane, bro. Ah, man. It's been 30 minutes. Can you go without your friend, lady? Oh, you're just gonna look? Wow, and then be like, oh, okay, huh. Okay. A nigga with no arms just knocked you out. A nigga with no arms just killed you. What you gonna do about it? Oh, you ain't gonna do nothing because you dead. Ha ha. And I took your money. And I took your money. And I took your money. What's up now? What you got in that book bag? What you got in that book bag? Oh, you got blood up in that book bag? You got blood in that book bag? Every time I shoot the bag, blood comes out. What? I got blood in the book bag. Blood in the book bag. Blood. You driving, you run me over with my car, yo? You deserve to die. I'm just playing. He whipped the gun out on me. All right, bro, get in. Whoa, bro. You want to do that? I'll drive you in the river. Oh shoot, no. I've always said, people always told me it's cool to ride in here. Oh bro, I freaking dragged you. Get in, bro. Oh shoot. Bro. I'm going back down there. This is fun, bro. Ah! Gotta swim to safety. I can do this. I bet you I can. I'm gonna try to get to this cliff. I'm try. Yes. I'm gonna go all the way back here. I'm gonna jump on. About to drive around Los Santos. Uh-huh. This girl I killed. Because she didn't care about the other person that got killed. And she just waved her arms like a little fidget. So. That's that. Wait, do you have a freaking landmark set up? Wait. Bro, did you just have something set up? If you just had something set up, set it back up. Okay, did you just set it back up? What was it? Where is that? Alright, whatever. We'll go to it. Alright, guys. I'm gonna have to wrap this up. Once we get to this destination, I'll probably be able to play, like, be able to broadcast for, I can't talk today. At least broadcast for at least more than, like, another 10 minutes. I'll try 10 minutes. I'll try or more. But then, otherwise, let's just get to this place. I wish I could just pause menu and just go as fast as I can. Is this cops? No. We've had some adventures in this car. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, going through the sky. Little Einstein sign, climb aboard, get ready to explore. When there's much to find, little wine, I don't care, whatever. Bro, what is at this destination? Text me. Or did you lose your texting too? You lost your mic. Did you lose your text? That didn't make any sense. Bro, I'm about to join these other people's session. Bye. I'm just playing. Yo, you're about to be so sad. You're about to be like, what? What? So, whoa. Whoa. Slide in. Okay, now I'm really just confused how I just got up here. Like, it looks like it's a hill down there. But it looks like it's just like a little, oh shoot. Ah. But it looks like it's just something else down there. Okay. So this is where you wanted to go. So what now? Oh, this is cool, bro. So as you can see here, my friend has found something awesome. As always, the Palito Bay Delta. And if you can move your sniper before I shoot you. I'm sorry, bro. No, 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 no. No, don't do that. You got him. I should shoot you right in your head. I'm pointing right at you, bro. No. Okay. Oh, no. See, he thinks since he's all big and bad, he can rip that little gun out on me. I just picked up our, okay. You know what I got? Hold on, let me whip this out before you kill me. What's up now? Wasabi, mother. What's up? Wasabi. Okay. I don't want to go on sparks, okay? So warm. Sight, ye got him. I'm shoot that cigarette out your mouth. Oh. Get back. Get back. Don't do that, bro. Stop. Stop. Stop, bro. Oh, you shot at me. You shoot my baby. Oh my God. Bam. Okay, I don't want to kill you. I don't want to kill you. I don't want to kill you. Do I have to? Do I really have to? Like, son. All right, I'm gonna pick you up, bro. Ah, bro, that's awesome. So if we do die, we just spawn right down here. Wait, where are you? Oh, you spawned down there, sorry. Ah, get on. Get in. Yo, put that RPG back. Put it back. Put it back, Alaka. And I got them sticky bombs, so it's like, nah, I'm putting them away. What? What? Oh, man. Not again. Yo, my guy walking up here looks like Drake doing the thing where used to call me on my cell phone. Well, they the one I need your love. Used to call me on my cell phone. Okay, it ain't your fault, because I killed you. Okay, yeah. So now we just gonna keep playing, Jenna. And don't kill me, Jenna. Okay, Jenna. Jenna. I said Jenna. No, we're killing each other, bro. No more. Didn't I just say no more? Are you steady trying to punch my ass? I'm gonna put my audio sights on enemies, so stop messing with me. Bro, we okay. We a team. We family, bro. Stop. Stop. Put your gun down on three. One, two. Oh, you already put it down. Okay, put your gun down on three. One, two, three. Put your gun down on three. One, two, okay. Ah! You blew my freaking car up. Just like blowing my baby up. Come on, bro, I don't wanna fight. Stop it. Stop it. You killed my baby. I'm just playing. Alright, bro. Stop this nonsense. Stop the nonsense. If I see you with a... Okay. Okay. I love that gun. And you're my best friend. So, you cannot kill me with that gun, bro. Why? Why are you doing this? You better not put another gun out because I'm coming. And I'm looking at you right now. I have my scope on your head. I do not want to kill you. Bro, this ain't doing nothing. Do not move. All right, fine, 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 fine. I won't kill you. I won't kill you. Okay, I won't kill you. Put your gun away. What is you doing? I gotta go in passive mode. Throw your friends, bro. Come on. See, see. This is what I'm talking about. I'm leaving you. I'm getting in this little doom buggy, and I'm leaving you. So you better run. You better run. You better run. Oh God, it's taking too long. Ah, what the heck is stuck? No. All right, we good. Doom buggy. Sliding down the mountain, yeah. With my old friends, yeah. Oh my god, we're tripping, yeah. And now we're gonna blow up, yeah. Oh, I knew that. I knew it was gonna blow up. I knew it was gonna blow up, bro. I freaking knew it was gonna blow up. Because when you land on the back of it, I didn't mean to, but it blew up. I knew it was gonna blow up. Freaking knew it. Here, can you spawn your Centorno? Can't spawn my car because you ruined it! Okay, so.
Force mutual. How can I think we can handle that.
Bro, you only have $6? That's sad. I would give you my money, but I don't have any.
When you ride rides, let me know.
No, I do. I do have, how much money do I have, guys? Like $11,000. So, no, like $10,000, so. You want me to get in your car or my car? Beep your horn 2 times if you want me to get in your car. Okay. No, but you got cops. No. Look at that beauty. I don't know whose car that is, but that's a really beautiful car. All right, it's been exactly 10 minutes. Wow. So, guys. Yeah. So, leave the comments down below. You know, if you were listening in the beginning, yeah, you already know what I said. Description, blah, blah, blah. No. But just like and comment, subscribe. Peace. It's still on. It's still on. Yep.